Do you believe coronary artery scanning can play a role in determining who to treat more aggressively?
I certainly do. I think it is going to be the technique for identifying people who are at high risk for future coronary events, because it is going to give us a direct index to their atherosclerotic burden or plaque burden. And I think that is the most important prognosticator in determining what's going to happen to that individual.